love him.
How many?
Five retake.
Was it suspicious when you were deliberately fucking up and everyone was like, guys, I have to retake?
I was perfect.
Hello. Welcome to another episode of Tanmay Reacts. Today we are watching one of all-time classics. The movie that we have all seen, whose songs we all remember and we routinely cry to every time we have a heartbreak. I'm of course talking about the one and only Kal Ho Na Ho. And to watch it with me, we have Sweetu and Frankie from the movie. Hi, Dillaz. Hi, Shiv.
Hi, Tanmay.
I'm so excited to see this with you guys. I want to know, when was the last time you saw this film?
Honestly, it's been a while.
Have you ever seen this film, Shiv?
This was my first film. So I was so excited that I think when the movie released, I bought half of the theater and I took all my friends and family. So one was that. Then one, my parents, my cousins, everybody. And, you know, so at least 6 to 7 times, it was like continuous watching of
Shiv, do you get recognized as Frankie ever?
It's surprising. People actually do end up recognizing me as Frankie. And I'm like, how? How? With all the beard. And at that time, I was bald, so no hair, tattoos and everything. They're like, you're DJ Frankie. I'm like, how did you do that? How did you find out? But I mean, it's amazing. Like, we still keep talking about it, that such a small role of 10 minutes and it's remembered till today. I mean, it's fantastic.
My God.
Nostalgic.
New York, dunya ka sabse bada shahar. The business capital of the world. New York ki har saans, har dhadkan mein raftaar hai.
That's true. Raftaar bahut shows karta hai New York mein, that's why.
Ko hamesha jaldi hoti
hai. Oh, hi. Oh, 1 minute, huh? Okay. Make that 2 glazed donuts, 2 blueberry muffins, 2 chocolate frappuccinos. Aur tum kya logi?
Sweetu. Pura naam, Jaspreet Kapoor. Kapoor with 2 O's. Meri padosi and unfortunately best friend.
Was this the first scene you shot with Preeti?
No.
When did they introduce you to Preeti? Like, after you knew you were doing the role?
I was just on set and we were just doing costumes and we were like, you know, getting to know each other. It was superb actually and she was lovely. We just clicked on the first day only. We were like laughing, chatting. It was really nice.
Got it. Like Sweetu and Naina only basically. It happened off camera
basically
as well.
Like Sweetu and Naina. Yeah.
Oh wow, Naina! Blind date application hai!
Wow! Tumne अपने बारे में क्या लिखा?
देखो भाई, सच सच लिखा, जो है सो है.
क्या लिखा?
यही कि दूर से मैं ऐश्वर्या राय लगती हूँ
और पास से ऐश्वर्या राय का घर लगती हूँ.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Look at me! Just look at me! Oh my God! Just look at me!
पास से ऐश्वर्या के घर, आप पास से जलसा लगते हो? Oh, look who's on screen!
Look at me, I'm out of control.
Last day after a lot of partying, a lot of drinking. So definitely, I don't think I was looking fresh. It was literally the last day of the shoot.
Oh, this was you shot this on the last day?
This was the last day.
क्या होगा? तुम्हें वो लड़का मिल जाएगा, फिर तुम उसे प्यार करोगी, शादी करोगी, बच्चे पैदा करोगी और फिर वो तुम सबको छोड़ के चला जाएगा. फिर क्या करोगी? What will you do then?
दूसरी शादी करूंगी और क्या करूंगी?
This one.
Forget it.
Just... It's almost like you looked into the camera also saying, guys, this one was for you.
Yeah. Yeah. But this... later, because that look was to Shah Rukh.
Ah.
He's right there.
Oh.
Nana.
He was superb in the film. Yeah.
That's my
friend. Seth was excellent in this movie. Yeah.
Yes.
Meet Rohit Patel. Son of Karsan Bhai and Sarla Behen Patel. Karsan Bhai America ke sabse ameer Gujaratiyon mein se the. Unka food chain pure desh mein kafi mashoor tha. Now,
man, Saif's kid look exactly like Saif here,
exactly.
Right? The same.
Mera weekend rocking tha. Laila aur main, ek hi kamre mein, ek hi bistar pe, all weekend. Know what I mean?
Oh please.
Oh,
this is a dog. No, this is dog.
Yeah.
Why is this so funny? This is my life, and it's very good. I like it.
See, now the justification of my look. You understood?
फिर एक दिन वो तुम सबको छोड़ के चला जाएगा. फिर क्या करोगी? हाँ?
दूसरी शादी करूंगी और क्या करूंगी?
Oh, there was a look. Got it.
Even he looked, I think, the freshest and the most
everybody
amazing in
this
film.
Movie. Yeah, all of them. Like, look at Preeti, yeah?
Yeah. I mean, Sweetu looks the same now also.
Yeah, Preeti looks the same.
Exactly the same.
Yeah.
You know, Saif, Shah Rukh, everybody looked just so good, yeah.
Karan wouldn't let anyone release this film if they didn't also, to be fair.
Oh, wow.
न्यूयॉर्क में भिखारी कहाँ से आ गए?
ये भिखारी नहीं,
this is I think when Aldo and Zara and Gap and everything was like just coming in, so you'll see everyone wearing these like the leather wristbands and the Aldo shoes. What a time that was.
Hi Rabba, ki hola? Aaj to Saraswati ji di puja kar rahe si.
Oh, Saraswati ji ki puja nahi, Saraswati ji ko torture kar rahe ho aap log.
My guru. साड़ी रक्षा कर।
ओहो छड़ो आंटी जी, जस्ट रिलैक्स, एक ही लड़के की तो बात है।
सो दिस वाज माय फर्स्ट सीन शॉट इन बॉम्बे।
ओह दिस इज इन बॉम्बे, ऑफ कोर्स
ऑल द इंडोर सीन्स आर इन बॉम्बे। आउटडोर सॉन्ग एंड एवरीथिंग वाज देयर, इवन माही वे वाज बॉम्बे।
वेरी स्वीट,
वेरी स्वीट।
How much of the sell for the film for you was Shahrukh Khan? That Shahrukh's in this movie.
For me, it was New York.
For you, Dilnaz, were you a SRK fan?
Huge.
Okay.
Huge, huge.
I'm going to take that as a yes then.
Huge, yes.
उस दिन हम नहीं मिले। मैं सरू का नया नेबर, अमन।
सरू? Hi, मैं सरू की पुरानी नेबर।
अभी ये भी एक हुआ था बीच में, इट वॉज सो कंफ्यूजिंग, माई मफलर का वो थ्रेड अटकोड इन हिज शर्ट का जैकेट का बट, एंड ही सो ब्यूटिफुली, ही जस्ट काइंड ऑफ जस्ट लुक एट इट,
स्मार्टली डन।
इट इज क्वाइट अननर्विंग, यू नो, व्हेन लाइक अ शाहरुख इज डूइंग द सीन विद यू एंड समथिंग लाइक दिस हैपेंस।
यार ही हैंडल्ड इट वेल एंड सो डिड यू, इट वेंट फाइन।
Yeah.
And he kept this take, huh?
He kept this take, yeah.
But it looks so natural.
It looks so natural, that's why, yeah.
Yeah. Ramdel. Sirang lagta hai ekdam Shiv.
Much more hair.
Name's Frankie. Ah, Frankie Ram.
That's not your voice, is it?
No, that's not my voice. That's Nikhil Advani.
मुझे तुम्हारे लिए छोड़कर जाना चाहती, ये कहती है कि तुम बहुत कूल हो, सेक्सी हो, तुम्हारा हेयर स्टाइल वाओ, तुम्हारा हेयर स्टाइल, मैं क्या करूं स्वीटू, अगर मैंने दिल चाहता नहीं देखी तो मुझे हेयर स्टाइल्स के बारे में कुछ तो मुझे इस चूसे हुए आम।
आई मिस दिस ब्रो, दिस इंटरनल फिल्म जोक्स ओनली अबाउट ईच अदर।
Congratulations. सुना तुम्हारी शादी होने वाली?
हाँ हाँ, पैमेला मुझसे प्यार करती है।
उसका नाम कमिला है और वो सिर्फ तुम्हारे पैसे।
पैसा? छी, पैसा तो पैरों की धूल है।
और तू ब्लडी फूल
कमिला
डार्लिंग। ओनली शाहरुख कैन गेट अवे विद हिज जैकेट ऑफ हिज शोल्डर।
या या द बिग प्रपोजल
रोहित, ये सब
प्लीज जस्ट लेट मी। मैं जानता हूँ कि आज तुम्हारे दिल में मेरे लिए प्यार नहीं है, बस आज मेरे प्यार पर एतबार कर लो, क्योंकि मेरा प्यार हम दोनों के लिए काफी है नैना, हम दोनों के लिए काफी है।
That's not how it works, Rohit.
नैना,
this was beautifully shot, yeah.
Married.
Yeah, it's well shot.
The whole film actually, Tanmay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's an old film, but it still looks like it's shot like a year ago or something.
Pretty very
20
very
years. 20 very. Years actually ho gaye.
Dharam Sankat.
Yeah.
Hello? Yeah, yeah. What's Neha kid?
Unnecessary hugging of Shah Rukh, I see. Nice. Well done, Dilnaz. Well done. I noticed it. This was the iconic G-U-J-J-U song.
हमें जान नगर
वी आर प्राउड ऑफ यू गुज्जू।
लुक एट द एक्सप्रेशन।
कुआरी को मिलो फोन करें।
शुभ अच्छे बहु पाइन छे बहु पाइन छे। अगर ये था गुजरातियों का कमाल तो उन देखो पंजाबियों का धमाल। यो फ्रैंके
ओह माय गॉड
चक्के फटे।
So cool, yeah.
I can't believe it's you still. I cannot believe.
What a song, yeah. This
became the Sangeet mein dance.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
This became that song.
Yeah.
I think this movie is like, it defined like shadi fashion for the next 2 decades, right? Like till date.
Oh, absolutely.
I feel this movie changed a lot of things, yeah. You know, it was like a trendsetter, pacey dialogues, the comedy was so subtle if you go to see.
Correct.
I still feel when I'm watching this film after years today and I'm like, oh wow, I'm a part of this film. I'm a part of this film.
You both have such drastically different feelings about this movie. Shiv is like, I don't know what the I was doing. I was partying.
I don't blame him. I don't blame him because it was like a career move. Correct. For Shiv, it was more like, okay, fun and games, chalo karke
it's
niklo.
Party.
Like, this was such a wonderful scene, yeah.
Sab milne aaye.
I think just everybody was actually crying in the scene. They played this tune and
I mean, Shah Rukh's character is so lovable that by this time, everyone in the theater was just like, okay, this is too much to take. Everyone started crying by now.
Good night.
Good night, sweetheart.
Thank you, Sexy.
Oh my God, this scene is too evil.
How are you feeling?
Fantastic.
Sorry. अब मुझे सोना है। जाने से पहले उठा देना। अमन, not yet, not yet.
Twenty years later,
हम सब कुछ छोड़ के।
Preeti Zinta hasn't aged a day.
Just like reality.
Yeah, absolutely.
और तुम्हारा
Chalo, we can do a part 2 with the kids growing up.
How I Met Your Aman is happening full. Quite an iconic ending.
Mazza aa gaya.
Shah Rukh is phenomenal. Saif was quite a revelation in this movie. I think Kalonao will remain as one of those movies that, you know, because the story is so universally, you know, it's still so appealing even to this day. So congratulations, guys. You guys made it.
It's awesome.
You guys were immortalized. In a movie that I think many generations to come will watch this movie. Sweetu and Frankie will forever be remembered.
High fives.
High five. Dilla's high five.
Look this way. High five.
There you go. On that note, guys, thank you so much for watching. Do leave a comment and let us know what are the titles we should watch. Dilla's Shiva, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you, Tanmay. Thank you.
Bye, guys. Bye.
Dilla's, take care.